And take a look at this crazy picture from the Hyattsville Volunteer Fire Department on their Twitter page. The department says it was called to a home along Riggs Road in Chillum after a car apparently flipped and ended up inside a home upside down. The department says a person inside the car got out by themselves. No word on what led up to this crash or any injuries, but you can see that home suffered some pretty significant damage.
Wow.